Egyptian vulture basically, what we find in generally now winter months, especially I'm taking with the NCR Delhi, what I'm recording last 5 years onward, 2015 onward, I saw first recorded here about 2 pairs in the Bhatti Mine areas, then Okhla Bird Sanctuary, some other areas, and mostly I recorded this particular on Jamuna Islands because this is the place suitable in the region. They require little away from human directly human interaction, so certain distance they maintain. And isolation means, so in other places generally they're not suitable for them. So they find that Jamuna's islands are quite isolation. So that's why the big flock at a time we find in on these areas only somewhere.
What is the number this time?
This time I found the largest so far last 5 years. This is 53, 2 days back I reported. We are recorded here. Today also still I think 47, 40, still you can see here. And this is a good indication that vulture population increasing in NCR of Delhi. There's some kind of habitat they got it. Although the habitat is now what kind of, they're basically landfill areas where our this food extra, food particles we dump over there, like Ghazipur landfill area. Some of those areas are available, this dumping site over there. They basically, because the food habit basically a little bit changing now, because that natural feed is not available openly, this carcass and others.